It's all bad now, man. It's all bad. It's all fucked up now, now.
Yeah! New shit! Hey, yo. I just want the whole world to know that I did not start this, but I will finish it. Coming up, it never mattered what color you was. If you could spit, then you could spit. That's it, that's what it was back when motherfuckers were straight backpack and ciphering, fighting for life in this rap for the mic to get past. And you psyched and you gassed and you hyped, cause you last and you might lose some ass. If you lost, then you lost. Shake hands like a man and you swallowed it. When the unsigned hype column and the source was like our only source of light. When the mics used to mean something, the four was like you were the shit. Now it's like the least you get. 3.5 now, this means you a piece of shit. 4.5 or 5 means you Biggie, Jigga, Nas, or Benzino. Shit, I don't even think you realize you're playing with motherfuckers' lives. I don't watch Dre get fucked on the chronic, probably cause I was on it. Now you fucked me out of my mics twice, I let it slide. I said I wouldn't hold my fucking breath to get a 5. Shit, I was right, I'd have fucking died already trying. I swear to God, I never lie. I bet it's why you let that bitch give me that bullshit review. I sat and took it, I ain't look at the shit we knew. You probably try to fuck us with Obi in 52. Fuck a relationship we threw. No more stores for street credit, them days is dead. Ray's got AKs, the day maze is head. Every issue there's an 8-page Maidman spread. Will somebody please tell whoever braids his head that I am not afraid of this fucking waste of lead on my pencil. For me to write some shit this simple, so listen closely as I break it down and proceed. This OG's about to get smoked like bro weed. You don't know me, you're my motherfucking mother, you motherfucking punk. Put me on your fucking cover just to sell your little sellout mag. I ain't mad, I feel bad. Here's an ad, here's a poster of Ray Ray and his dad. You wanna talk about some shit that you don't know about? Yeah, let's talk about how you putting your own son out there to try to eat off him, cause you missed your boat. You're never gonna blow, bitch, you're just too old. No wonder you're sore now, lordy, you're bored now. I'm pushing 30, you're kicking 40's door down. Bitch, this is war now, and you'll never beat me. All you do is cheat me out of quotables, but you know that you'll always see me on your TV, cause you gotta stay up till 3 in the morning to see a video played once on BET. So, who has the last laugh? Aftermath, yeah, so on behalf of a whole staff, kiss our asshole cracks. We'll never fold or hold back, just know that. Benzino's whack, no matter how many times I say his name, he'll never blow jack. You're better off trying to bring our soul back. Look at your track record, that's how far it goes back. It's extortion and rounds of portion. So half of the staff up there is fresh out of jail from Boston, bullying and bossing. Dave like a slave, they completely brainwashed him and forced him to stay locked in his own office. Afraid of the softest, fakest, wannabe gangster in New York. And it's pitiful, cause I would've never said shit if you'd have kept your mouth shut. Bitch, now what? Hit it, clue, spin it, slay. New shit, exclusive, your land and your who. Kid, you know what to do with the shoes that I'm through. This is stupid, I can't believe I stooped to this bullshit to do this. And who you calling a bitch?